rest. My soul has the almighty flesh and blood it deserves. The time has come. Now for the rite of union that will bring the two worlds together as one. Devour this vulgar world!
Rackthorn has opened the door between the world of light and the world of darkness. I was able to come through. But in my wake come dark hordes innumerable. Unchecked, his evil minions will exterminate every living being in this world. Rackthorn has already assumed his full physical form. Matters have gone beyond sealing him away now. Our only recourse is to defeat him in battle. It is the only way to save our world now that he has become so powerful. But the chances of defeating him are slim. You are our only hope. You have the blood of a chosen one in your veins. Within you, there shines a glimmer of light. But in his current state, Rackthorn is protected by a mighty shield. We must first break it down, for it renders him impervious to harm. Hold out your hand. That is the Echo Flute. We will not be able to penetrate Rackthorn's shield alone. We will need help. The help of the Seven Sages, the brave souls who sealed Rackthorn away long ago. I can feel them. Their will is strong. They have returned to help us to defeat the Lord of Darkness once and for all. They have taken the form of seven magical orbs, each containing the power of one sage. Use the flute. It will aid you in finding them. They are scattered around the world, but you must bring them together. If you are near an orb when you play the flute, it will answer you with an echo. Just as there were seven sages, now there are seven orbs. You must gather all seven before returning to me here. I too have something I must find, so I must go, but I will return. There is little time. We must hurry.